Hundreds of miles of abandoned rail lines in Ohio have been converted to trails for biking, running, walking, inline skating, and cross-country skiing. The 18-mile Richland B&O Trail follows the former rail line between Butler and Mansfield. The semicircular route passes farmland, wooded areas, industrial sites, and parks. In Lexington, you'll enjoy seeing the old Lexington Mill. It served as a grain mill between 1900 and 1910. In the 1940s, three sides of the mill received paver bricks from Lexington Roads as they were being converted to asphalt. As you follow the trail, you can stop and experience the peaceful surroundings of Richland County's farmlands. Arriving at Belleville, you'll cross the Clear Fork Mohican River on a vintage railroad bridge. You'll soon come across the Elsie Mill. Elsie Milling and Trade operates in much the same way it has since the mid-1800s. Next, you'll pass by a truss bridge that was built in 1938 by the Mount Vernon Bridge Company. Another historical mill you'll see by the trail now houses Pumpkin Hollow Antiques. Inside, you'll find plenty of primitive and vintage items for sale. Before you leave Belleville, you might want to make a stop at the restored 1906 Railroad Depot that's also along the trail. Public restrooms are available, and Tools and Air are available for bikes. In Mansfield, you'll travel under two overpasses that are worth stopping and checking out. You'll appreciate the creativity from the artist. Also in Mansfield is North Lake Park, which is the northern end of the trail. It's certainly worth a trip around the lake. If you missed anything going one way, make sure you catch it as you head back. If you like pioneer cemeteries, you'll see an unnamed one just off the trail. You'll also see a tribute to some of the earliest pioneers in the region. If you ride, run, or walk, there's plenty to see. So the next time you go traveling around Ohio, hit the Richland B&O Rail Trail.